I'm Diane O'Connell, book development expert and founder of Right to Sell Your Book. Welcome to the third video of my series, How to Turn Your Expertise into a Book That Boosts Your Business and Brand. In my last video, I shared my system for growing your expertise into a mini book or ebook. Now, I'll share the single most important ingredient for success: stories. Other people's stories, not just your own. Storytelling is the most effective way to share your expertise and attract new clients. Readers relate to people, not just information. They can put themselves in the shoes of the person whose story you tell. This helps them care and be emotionally invested. They see that if you cared about these other clients, you will care about them too. Think of it this way. If you were looking to hire a productivity coach and there were two candidates who each wrote a book, which one would you call? The one who told you how to be more productive, or the one who showed you the steps and shared how she solved her clients' problems? Here are three steps for sharing stories in your book. The first step is to start with the problem. What was this person struggling with before working with you? How did this issue affect her life? The second step is to show how you solved the problem. This is where you can let your expertise and creativity shine. What did you do to improve the person's situation? The last step is bring it back to the reader. Challenge your readers to examine their own situations to see how this story can help them with their problems. This keeps readers engaged and shows them that you're the solution. Well-written stories can make the difference between a book that bores and a book that inspires. When it comes to sharing your expertise, there's no greater power than a well-told tale. In my next video, I'll show you how to grow your content into a ready-to-publish book. I'm Diane O'Connell. Thanks so much for joining me. See you in the next video.